Good morning and welcome back to Batted Arena with Doc Stout. Well, we are on our fifth deck. This is Paladin, sitting on one loss, zero wins. I think let's just jump right in, shall we? I actually was pretty happy with the deck. Just did not perform. Got clogged with a bunch of 5 and 6 casting cost cards at a key moment. And I just couldn't cast enough to get over the board my opponent had built. So we'll try to change that. That's all there is to this game, right? Draw better. Of course, first we have to find an opponent. Alright, who is the lucky next contestant? Our worthy opponent is playing
Uther
Shaman
versus Thrall.
Alright.
For Doomhammer,
I will fight with honor.
Alright, we start with 2 copies of Redemption, Spellbreaker, and a Priestess of Illune in the hand. 2 copies is too many, and Priestess of Illune is too expensive. I'll hang on to this just as a plan B. Alright, so I have 2 silencers, a secret, and a board wipe.
Bring out your dead.
I have to deal with that pretty much immediately. Let's do that right off the kick. Got that second copy of Redemption. Yep. Alright, and a second copy of Consecration. That's not going to be so good.
Reporting for duty.
Well, I draft those in multiples because I want one of them. Not more than one of them.
To battle!
I guess I'm not very happy with my hand right now. That means I got nothing but gas to draw, though, right? Alright, so he's gonna enrage. I will then have to Consecration.
The battle.
And I think I'm just gonna end turn.
For the Lich King.
Silence the taunter. Play Redemption real quick. I was almost tempted to suicide this guy, just so my redemption is guaranteed to trigger on the Spellbreaker. We'll see if he's clever enough to kill the Silverhand recruit. No, sir.
Your magic shall not save you.
No, that's fine. You want to take 4 damage? That's just fine by me. I believe it is time for an abomination and another redemption. He'll get a Nerubian out of it, possibly. That's okay. I can handle a 4/4 spider. He's ahead on board. We have equal cards. I'm technically ahead on life. right.
Well played.
Thank you.
For the Lich King!
I feel like I got significant value out of that. Let's see here. I probably just want to go...
Let me rise.
Give myself 3 health. Stormwind Knight.
For honor.
Get in there for a little
Job
bit.
Done.
I'm not concerned about that. He's only got 2 cards left. We're gonna lightning bolt, are we? Okay. Target that. Read the cards. Read the cards.
I am the blade of the gods.
Job done.
That may have been a misplay. Like, if he has a huge legendary in his hand, maybe I should have kept that. But I want to keep her around. Wow, that's a lot of guys. There we go. Spell damage plus 1. Get in.
Job done.
Put him at 3. He's got to kill both of my guys, which he can. That's a pretty good top deck. There we go. Nice. Squeak a win out of this one. I gained a level with Paladin. And completed quest. It's just raining accolades for me at the moment. Alright, I think I want to run this deck one more time today. I felt like I was in control pretty much the entire time there. He got a little ahead at the beginning, but double consecrate. I say the entire time, but my opening hand was pretty iffy. But I ended up using every single card.
Versus Jaina.
Next up is a mage.
I will fight with honor.
Love that card. Want to see it much later. This opening hand seemed to have worked last time, right? Present a couple of threats that must be answered.
I smell blood.
Can't do anything yet. I suppose I could have thrown down the redemption. Oh god, this is gonna get out of control real fast. But for now, I think we just slow roll our secrets. let him overextend into a consecration on turn 3 or 4. I have to take some damage, but I have healing in this deck. I've already taken a ton of damage. Indeed.
What does the future?
See if I can get him to overextend and be able to actually keep. I want him to attack here. I don't know if the bait's good enough yet. There we go. Come on. Hit me, buddy. There. Perfect. Almost.
What does the future hold?
All right, now he's got a 1 left, and I can start playing taunters and gaining life.
Get behind me.
I'm still way behind, but I got some stuff.
Your magic shall not save
me. That sucks. Freezing. All right, this 3. This would give me 7 total for this turn. 5. I don't have. Indeed.
Give me a quest.
Don't like it. He's just gonna kill it. But that's one more thing not going at my face. If I have any chance of surviving this. No, it looks like I'm just gonna lose. I need to draw a card. I'm at 8. Seems bad. Oh, I lose. Yeah.
Well played.
I disagree. Alright, well that's a second loss. I'll have to review this video afterwards to see if I made any mistakes there. I don't know if it was in the deck building or not thinking about my cards. But we're at 1-on-1. This is not the worst I've done so far, and the deck is still alive to fight another day. I'd like to thank you for watching, and I will be back tomorrow attempting to grind out a few more wins before retiring this and moving on. Once this deck is retired, I'll be halfway through the series, and at the conclusion of the series, I will be opening all the packs, so that should be fun to watch. As always, if you have any comments about the deck building strategy, ways to make me less bad at arenas, don't forget to follow my channel on Twitch and like and subscribe on YouTube. Leave suggestions in the comments on either site. Until tomorrow, this has been Bad at Arena with Doc Stout, and I am signing out.